Hi, hello everyone. Welcome back to our channel. Today we are going to solve the challenge 1 of data modeling module. So first click on the challenge and the name of challenge is optimize customer data with standard and custom objects. So in this challenge we are going to work with objects and creation of fields and all. So here is the task details. So to start this task we need to launch the org. So click on launch button. From this we need to move to the setup page. So click on this gear icon and click on this setup. And the first task of this challenge is creation of the custom object, and the object name is the offer. First of all, copy the label offer and move to the setup page, and here click on the object manager. Then click on this create button and custom object. Add the label which we copied earlier. And add the plural label as offers. And the record name is offer name. And the data type is auto number. And the number copy from the task of hyphen 50s. And add it here, display format. And the starting number is 1. Click on save. So here we can see that the offer object is created. Then we need to create the fields in this offer object. So move to the fields and relationships button. And then here we need to create the custom currency field on the offer object. So first of all, click on this field label offer amount. And then here click on new. And the data type need to be select is currency. Click next button. Add the field label which we copied earlier. And then click next. Next, and finally click on the save on new button, because we need to create one more field in this object. And the next field we need to create is custom date field. So copy this field label target close date and then select the data type as date. Click on next button. Add the field label and then click on next. Next, and finally click on the save button. So we created the custom offer object, and then in that we created the target close date and the offer amount fields. So the task is now completed. So click on the button check challenge. Yeah, the assignment is completed and we got the 500 points. Next challenge video is available in the comments. Do check out the video. That's it. Thank you.